We drove 150 kilometers from Lisbon to reach this stunning place. This is Serra De Montejunto in central Portugal. Welcome to our very first overland adventure. We are Frank, Lizelle and our four-legged friend Sue. We take you through our overland adventure through Portugal. After a quick lunch at the first mountain, we rev up our engines and embarked on the journey from Serra de Montejunto to the stunning park Natural das Serras de Aire e Candeeiros. Nestled in central Portugal, this mountain range boasts an altitude of 500 meters and is famed for its windmills and panoramic vistas that stretch as far as the eye can see across the heartland of Portugal. Join us as we traverse this terrain, where every twist and turn promise a new adventure and breathtaking scenery await around every corner. Be a waterfall here.
Yeah. Maybe because there's water still.
But it seems like it's pretty much dried up. That's sad because it's really warm. 28 degrees, right? No water, but it should look like this. Apparently we just can know, because there is written clearly that there is only water in the winter period or really in the rain season. So it's dry for a couple of days, it's 28 degrees. Too bad, nothing here. That actually concludes this, this trip. It was a nice one for today. I would like to have 200 kilometers back home. Zullen we nog een beetje drinken?
Ja,
dit. Ah, oké. Okay.